I'm a student of Green Mathematics Institute. Today, I'm going to solve a problem and give a solution for it. The problem statement is, if G be a non-abelian group of order P cube, where P be a prime, then Z of G is cyclic. First, we are going to start the solution. Now, we are going to start the solution with Z of G. We know that Z of G is a subgroup of G. So, by Lagrange's theorem, possible order of Z of G is 1P, P square, P cube. So, we know a fact that if order of G is equal to P power N, then order of Z of G is greater than P. According to this fact, order of Z of G cannot be 1. So, the next possible order is P square. So, if order of Z of G is equal to P square, then order of G mod Z of G is equal to order of G by order of Z of G, which is equal to P cube by P square, which is equal to P. So, if order of G mod Z of G equal to P, then G mod Z of G is cyclic, which implies G is abelian, which gives contradicts to the hypothesis. So, order of Z of G is not equal to P square. So, since G is not abelian, order of G is not equal to order of Z of G, which implies P cube is not equal to order of Z of G, which implies order of Z of G is not equal to P cube. So, order of Z of G cannot be P cube. So, the only possible order of Z of G is P. So, any group of order P is cyclic. According to that theorem, if order Z of G is equal to P, then Z of G is cyclic. Hence proved. Thanks for watching this video.